Symbiotic in theory. The first half was written by Christian Wenzner, and that kind of makes it feel like an obscure song a little bit.